Hello friends, today I will discuss about the second part of Cram's rule and Pelkin and model. Have a compound like that, it's carbonyl compound attached with a chiral center having RL, RM, RS. Here L is the medium group, L is the largest group, M is the medium group, and S is the small or short group. You can use here CH3, CH2, 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 CH3. It is CH3, here it is hydrogen also. Actually this one is phone carbon. And this one back carbon. What are the Newman projection formula? Applying Newman projection formula of this compound, we get here. If we see this side, if we see this side of this compound, then you see this carbon is appeared, but this carbon is not visible because this carbon is just behind this carbon. So you see only this carbon and this group also, but this carbon is not visible. But you see this medium, small and large group also. So if we see this side, then carbonyl group is up in the plane, and R group is down in the plane, and then this carbon is not visible. So but this total, this is a plane, same plane, this is same plane, that is here alkyl group and here large group, they are anti orientation, they are anti orientation. So here it is R, so large group here and the small group below the plane, then its left side, right side, and medium group located here, because actually this carbon is all carbon are in same plane. So this alkyl group and this large group, they are same in plane. So here it is alkyl group, so large group anti-periplanar with respect to this alkyl group. So this is the Newman projection formula of this compound. Actually this is staggered conformer, staggered conformer, we know that staggered conformer is more stable than eclipsed conformer. For this reason, Pelkin and model is more preferred, more acceptable than Cram's rule. Actually, this Newman projection formula of this compound having six staggered structure or conformer. We noted here First of all, here it is carbonyl, here alkyl. First of all, large group we located in left side. Large group located left side. So this small group comes here and this comes here. So here small group, here medium group. This is structure 1. Here L group is left side, and if L group is right side, then small group here 180 degree. So small group here, medium group here. If alkyl group, a large alkyl group is located here, then this one here and this one here. So this one is second structure. Now another one. Here it is same. Here alkyl group. And now in this system of third conformation, here we medium group located here, and here it is large, here it is small, as well as medium group is right side. Then large group comes here, small group comes here. And also another two structure. A small group here located left side, and medium group here, large group here. And last one, carbonyl, same. Here small group left side, and here small group right side. The medium group comes here and large group comes here. This is third structure, fourth structure, and fifth and sixth. Actually here six staggered conformation are possible. But here large group for 1 and 2 structure they are maintains distance from another alkyl group as well as carbonyl group is maximum. So steric repulsion is very less. That's why this 1 and 2 structure is more stable. And other one, here alkyl group is not more distance than others group. Here small group is more distance. So this is a very complicated system. This one is also complicated system. So this one is not preferable. This one also not preferable. And this one is also not preferable. Only this 1 and 2 structure is more preferable. Actually, 1 and 2 structure are more stable due to distance between this one as well as this one are more as far as possible. So Felkin and model consider only structure 1 and 2, 1 and 2. Now the nucleophilic addition of this carbon in the center. The structure of first one. Large group located here and small group here and medium group here. This is structure one. Already discussed. And second structure. These two structures are more stable. Here it is L group, here it is M, here it is small group. Here nucleophilic addition. From this side as well as this side at angle of 107 degree. And here also attacking possible. For first one, here it is medium group and large group. No, sorry. Here it is medium group and here it is small group. So here attacking is somewhat possible. Somewhat possible. But here it is alkyl group and here it is large group. So here does not attack nucleophilic, does not nucleophilic addition. So here it is not preferable, not possible, but here somewhat possible because here medium group and here small group. You consider small group hydrogen and medium group CH3. So here nucleophilic addition, some nucleophile can attack this side at angle of 107 degree. Whatever for this structure, nucleophile can attack both this side. Here it is large group and it is also alkyl group, so it is not possible. But this one, nucleophilic attack in between medium group and small group. So here attacking is possible. So second structure and first structure, these are stable conformer among six staggered conformation. Actually nucleophilic addition to this carbonyl center as well as this carbonyl center is possible, but if we consider only these two structure, then here nucleophile comes here in the, here medium group is located here. So here it is somewhat not preferred. Here nucleophile attacks here and here it is small group. So this is very fragile, very preferable than this one. So structure 2 is more prefer to nucleophilic addition than structure 1. More prefer addition reaction, nucleophilic addition reaction, this one, because here it is small group, here it is medium group, medium size, at angle of 107 degree, then this one is more prefer. Actually nucleophile, when nucleophile attack to a carbonyl center, here a carbonyl center, carbonyl group, here it is orbital, vacant orbital. Here nucleophile this is LUMO and this one is HOMO. When this attacks 107 degree, this angle is 107 degree. This phenomena is called Bourgeois-Dunitz trajectory. So the more stable or major product will becomes from the second structure we consider. If nucleophile attack at 107 degree at this side and another one this side, this one path A, this one path B, so product of path A here alkyl group, here OH, here nucleophile attacking this site, and remain as it is, remains are same. And another one, path B, attacking this side, so nucleophile here, here alkyl group, here OH, here RL, here RS, here RM. Which one is major and which one is minor product? Here large group as well as alkyl group, so this one is not suitable attacking, this one is suitable attacking, so structure 1 will be major and structure an attacking system in path B will be major product, minor product. Due to here nucleophile approaches to large group and alkyl group. So this one is major product. Thanks for watching.